Hey guys, this is Katie at Elvidner's Guard Gaming. Today, I want to do a little preview of some items that I just unwrapped. I went ahead and purchased Dragonflight, and I decided to go ahead and get the Epic Edition. With the Epic Edition, I got the Drake's Pet, and I also got the Murkistraza Pet, and I also got a new mount. I got the Tangled Dreamweaver flying mount, which is pretty cool. This mount is pretty cool. I like the little jump feature and the little fairy dust, as you want to call it. I guess she's from Ardenweald. Pretty cool little dragon, I must say. But I still don't have flight in the mall, so I'm going to go someplace where I can fly. So there you go, this is how she looks in flight. I believe she is a pretty nice little mount. I'm going to enjoy using her. Both of these pets came in at level 1, so I'm going to have to get these guys leveled up as quickly as possible. The first one that I'm going to pull up is going to be the little Drax character. This is a dragonkin. And the only description that I could find on the internet is that it is a draconid hatchling. And that's pretty much it. So this next little cutie is going to be the Murkistraza. She is, from the description that I could find, a hatch queen of baby murlocs. I really do like the look of this character, and I like the little jewel feature that it has. And she's also, from playing, been a joy to play with. I do like this little pet. She's going to be probably one of my favorites. These are my three new items I got from the purchase of Dragonflight. And I'm going to go ahead and see if I can get these two new pets up to at least level 10. So I'd be happy if you guys want to stick around and watch.
Thank you.
So I made it just shy of an hour, and I got these guys all the way up to level 10 on this character. I'm going to work on them some more throughout the week to see how high I can get them before December. I'm pretty sure that I can get them to 25 if I keep doing this leveling. So this is going to be it for this video. You guys, hit that like button, leave me a message, and subscribe. And I'll see you on the next video.